just about every year we get bananas on our banana trees. And this year I decided to do a time-lapse photography on the event. So I set up my camera. Took about 12 days to take all the pictures for this time-lapse. It gets a little windy, so it shakes some, but you can see the pod open up and the bananas come out. The bananas won't make it to ripen because the season is so short. I hope you enjoy.